We're taking a closer look at tonight at where Henryville students will likely finish out the school year after a tornado ravaged the complex. The West Clark School Board unveiled its plan for two backup facilities that will house Henryville kids. Marissa Alter visited both of them today. She joins us live now from Henryville with the latest. Marissa?
Well, Vicki, preps are underway at both locations, the Mid-America Science Park in Scottsburg and the former Graceland Christian School in New Albany. That location is owned by the Graceland Baptist Church, and it's where elementary school students are headed. Today, Henryville teachers showed up there and got a first look at their new classrooms.
Oh my God, look how big it is.
This is where Melinda Wright and Kim LeMaster will teach their third grade students.
A dry erase board. I didn't even think we'd have anything to write on. The kids are going to be okay.
Yep, they're going to be great.
Yay!
Even after hearing the school board's news, Melinda was worried.
Have to see it to believe it. I've taught at Henryville for 30 years, and that's my home. I lived there more than I did at my home in Sellersburg. So
now you can believe it.
The two get right to it.
Amazing. That's it. Amazing. Overwhelming. Ecstatic. Thrilled.
Can't wait. Let's start tomorrow.
But there is still plenty to do before the students arrive. Work is underway throughout the building.
Currently, we're moving all our church stuff out, getting ready for school desk and supplies. They're pulling Cat 5 cable for their technology and their computers, and getting our cafeteria ready to feed 650 children.
The facility was remodeled in 2009. It's already up to code with the state fire marshal and the state health department since it used to be a school. It's roughly 75,000 square feet with two floors. About 32 classrooms will be used for Henryville students.
Can you believe we're going to be teaching together?
Nope.
Melinda and Kim will share a room. It's a reunion of sorts since Kim got her start as Melinda's student teacher 7 years ago.
We never dreamed that we would teach in the same grade level.
And we did this year.
For the first time. This is my first year in third grade. And now we're in the same room. First day, this sister's doing some cartwheels.
And you may have to teach the old gal how to do them too.
Here we go. This is for Henryville.
Now the hope is those elementary school students start at that facility March 19th. Junior high school and the high school students will have to wait a little longer to start classes at the Mid-America Science Park. Right now, the early estimate for them is April 2nd. Coming up at 6, we will take a closer look inside that facility. Live in Henryville, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.